I asked him if he had any suggestions how to recruit support, and he said his dream was to build a house, a building like the White House that we have in Neir Oz, in which Bedouins and Israelis can do communal art projects and so build a situation of trust and interest in working further together.